The U.S. Postal Inspection Service is offering a reward of up to $50,000 for information that leads to an arrest and conviction for an armed robbery. The two suspects targeted a letter carrier at Ashland and Altgeld yesterday morning. They took off in a dark Kia sedan with tinted windows. They're considered armed and dangerous. If you have any information on who they are, you're asked to call the U.S. Postal Inspection Service.